alaikum everybody. For today's video, I'm going to show you what's in my purse tag. So for my purse, I have this leather purse, black leather purse. It's Balenciaga purse, and I really love this bag. It's really big, and it can fit anything I want. So let's open it and see what we have in it. Okay, so yeah. First, I have this water, and I have my wallet, just normal wallet. I need to open, okay. And I have this umbrella, and I have this. Okay, so this where I keep all my planning for my work, for my everything. It's like notebook. So I write everything I want. I have the my planning for the week, my planning for what I'm going to do, steps. And also I keep my business card and my credit cards, and I have some, I don't know, stickers and stuff that I might need, and pen too. So this is like agenda. So yeah, with more stuff. This is that. And I have my makeup bag. So for my makeup bag, I have in it only the stuff I'm wearing for today. So I have the eyeshadows I'm wearing for today. Okay, here's the eyeshadow I'm wearing today. And I have a lipstick I'm wearing today. So this one, it's by Yves Rocher, and it's a purple color. Oops, wait. It's this purple color. And I have two mascaras. I know I love mascaras. And I have lipstick by ELF. So this nude color. Yes. And I have a mirror. And I have this baby perfume. Okay, this baby perfume. So this baby perfume, actually it's from Yves Rocher, and it's Moment de Bonheur, I think the name of it. Let's see. Yes, it's the Moment de Bonheur. It's flower scents. I love this smell. So it's empty. So this is what it was in my makeup bag. And I have a deodorant, just normal one. And I have this bag that it can be like full big size bag if I'm doing some shopping and I need a bag for it. And I have this body lotion by Bath and Body Works. So I love this this lotion so much. It's so good and it smells so nice, and it's my favorite. I hope they have here in Morocco, but they don't have the shop of Bath and Body Works, but they really do a good things. So yeah, I love this one. And I have a bag with some goodies. And oh, so this is what I call my SOS bag. So what I have in this SOS bag, I have my contact liquid. I have my contacts container. I have a hand sanitizer. It's by Bath and Body Works too. I have a baby size sun cream by Yves Rocher, and I have mouthwash. Yeah, so it's almost done. And I have this for your teeth. I don't know what's up. And I have this baby body lotion, not body lotion. This baby shower gel. And I use it as a soap, because sometimes I really need to clean my hands so much that I need really a soap for it. So I use this one as a soap. And I have this, well, oops, it couldn't open. I have this one. It's for your nails, just like, you know. And I have just tissue if I need it. Hair tissue. So this is what it was in this bag. Okay. Oh, I still have another Bath and Body Works body lotion. It's oh, I forget to tell you the name. It's sweet pea. I love this one so much. And for okay, let's see. For the next, so it's empty enough. Let's see for this pocket. So for this pocket, I have my phone stuff. I have okay. I have sunglasses. So I'm wearing right now these ones. They look awesome. They look awesome. I can finish the video wearing them. And I have, wait, what is that? I don't know, some stuff I have in my purse. Let's see. Oh, it was a gift from Yves Rocher. Just a necklace. Reading stuff here. And here, it's empty now. So for, I still have another pocket, it's empty, and I have another one where I keep my keys here. Okay, so this one here, I only keep the mirror. It came with the purse, so I'm scared that it will broke or something, so I'm keeping it inside this packet. So this is all I have in my bag. I hope you like the video. Oh, and also I have my phone. Actually, it's with what I'm filming right now. So yeah, this is all the stuff I have in my bag. I hope you like the video, and see you guys on the next video. Bye.